Welcome back to boot camp, where shy schoolgirl Marlissa is the last girl to sing for her place in Ronan's top six. To impress him, she must prove she's able to take on his challenge of performing Jessica Malloy's huge top 10 hit.
Let me tell you about a girl that I used to be. Same name, same face, but a different me. She didn't know what she was thinking. Didn't know her world was sinking. Had her dreams written on a paper in her hand. Held on tight, but she didn't understand. The loving her that she's replacing. All the past that she's erasing. We forget who we are. Somewhere along the way, we're running in a crazy race. Never thinking that our hearts be raised. And as our hope starts fading away, things are never gonna be the same. We are getting lost sometimes. And we forget who we are. And we forget who we are. Never gonna be the same.
Yes.
So good. Good.
Marlissa, thank you. Great job. Well done.
Thank you.
Good on you.
What is going on?
Oh, my God.
So much emotion in that. I was really welling up.
How did that feel?
That felt so awesome. It's like, oh, my gosh. It's like a dream.
Hasn't got a commanding stage presence.
Yet.
I mean, that's... Yeah.
I feel like she definitely will have one. She's got something pretty special.
Yeah, beautiful tone.
Marlissa now has the agonizing wait to find out if she's done enough to secure her place at Ronan's home visit.